Karen Donovan here with another episode of Real Estate Tips, Trends, and Strategies. Today we're going to be talking about how to avoid major mortgage mistakes whether you're buying or selling a home. First, I'd like to call your attention to two links on my site. The first one is if you'd like to get an instant value of your home's worth in today's market, click on the link Free Value Report. If you want to search all of the best deals in your area, click on the link Search All Homes. And now, on to our topic. I received an email from a colleague the other day, and it was so upsetting that I thought, wow, we have to talk about how to avoid the heartbreak of major mortgage mistakes. I'd like to read it to you. This is from the actual buyer. To say this is the most miserable week in my life is an understatement. 19 hours ago, I received another email from my lender asking for more things the underwriter needs. I'm devastated as we won't be able to close on time, and we aren't supposed to even be able to close for another month. I got out of the Army because I was hurt overseas, and I haven't felt like I've had a home since. I was very excited about finding the perfect place to call home, and now my lease is up and I'm facing not having a home at all. I was told that I wouldn't meet the deadline due to staffing problems and because they never sent my application completed into underwriting. I was assured over and over again that we'd close, but it isn't going to happen. I've paid for appraisals, inspections, everything that has been asked of me, I did without delay, and now here's the bottom line. The finance company has failed. So how do we, as either buyers, sellers, or realtors, avoid this major mortgage headache? First of all, make sure that you're dealing with a local, reputable lender, someone that comes recommended from friends, colleagues, someone who's done many transactions and is tried and proven. Please don't go to online lenders from other states. They don't have appraisers in the local area many times, and they only can lead to headaches. The second thing is to make sure that the money that you need in order to close is in the bank. Double check. Make sure that the down payment money, the closing cost money, and there are no other debts that have been run up. For example, if a buyer purchases something like a car or furniture between the time of contract and closing, that will definitely also cause a major mortgage mistake. So, in order to avoid these items, make sure that you call the lender, check it out, make sure that you ask enough questions. Make sure that the buyer has been pre-approved for the loan, not just pre-qualified, and you will avoid these major mortgage mistakes. If you'd like further information or I can help you in any way, please either text me at the number below or you can call me on my 800 number, 800-822-1222. Until next time, remember, make it a great day.